I've basically traveled across the map, and I've only used 80 liters of a 380 liter tank. And then I have another 200 liters on my roof. So this is an insane good truck on fuel, considering how much I can carry. It's got no bricks left here. How did I even get up to fifth gear there? I thought I was still in first gear. There will be one spot up here where I'll have a bit of a struggle. Because black ice. And there's another bit I'll struggle at where all vehicles struggle. Because deep mud. Here's the black ice spot. It's actually easier than I expected. This is not the deep mud section I'm talking about. Bit of a terrible spot though. I don't know, do I actually want to fill up with fuel? I'm near a fuel station, but I'm also certain that I can make it pretty much the whole way I want to make go on the tank I've got. I don't lose anything by filling up, so I may as well. This is the muddy spot I was saying. I might even be grabbing my bandit out at some point soon too, to take those semi-trailers to where they need to go for the tasks. This doesn't really feel like the right way. But it is. I was just thinking, there's another roadblock I need to clear as well. Landslide in the west, which needs two metal beams. So I may as well go do that one. And while I'm down this way, I'll grab the metal rolls as well I need for the other bridge. Now we can drive freely, thanks. Not a problem. Now I can also use the road, so. This bridge looks a bit terrible. Main bridge, isn't it? Yep. I also need to do crossing. What does that take? Medium logs and wooden planks. Damn. I know there is some medium logs on this map, I think it was it medium logs? I think so. But I'm not sure if there's three lots of medium logs. Thank you. the trailer like going through there, didn't it? Trailers not even noticing the metal roll on the back, just bouncing the lie around like it's a spring. It's nice that the roadblocks actually get cleared up properly on this map. It doesn't leave the rocks on the road. There's a bit of a terrible spot down here as well. There's those done. I'll go back to the other map to get more metal beams. Once those metal beams are delivered here, I could probably go sell this trailer and just do the last two metal beams from this map without a trailer. Or the last two that I know of so far. I just realised I forgot to put my raw counter on the screen. There's so many bricks I can get, though. Heaps. Wonder how many more I'll need.
Make each other proud, turn the future into now, turn this world upside down, yeah, I don't want to feel the pain no more, I just want to make a change, restore humanity.
My steering wheel is doing that thing again. There we go. It's starting to do the thing every now and then to just turn all the way to the right. And I've worked out traveling between maps seems to fix it. They may have tried to fix that with their last update and caused the even worse problem. Oh, I've left the road. At least in this it doesn't matter. I just realized I could have done it better for than going down to the other factory to get the metal rolls, because there's a 5-slot trailer down there that I need to deliver somewhere that's completely empty, and I will be crossing that bridge to deliver it. So I could have used that 5-slot trailer, loaded up with the 3 metal beams. There's also a car there that needs delivering. And I could put the car on there as well. Too late now to do that though. It's fine. Don't need to pay for fuel, and it didn't really take me that long to do it.